Alright, boys. Welcome back to the channel. We're continuing right where we left off. Let's do this. Let's trigger whatever the hell we're gonna trigger. And get whatever the hell the crucible is. I have no idea what's happening. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, come on. I already know there's two of them there. I only have to look. Oh, jeez. Okay. I expected him to be following me, but I didn't expect him to be on my ass. Holy crap. Something just happened. Holy crap. Oh my god. Okay. This is... Okay. Well, I'm free now, bitches. You just have to deal with it. Man, I need armor. Oh, what the fuck am I looking at? Oh, come on. Like another Titan head. The fuck? Thanks, buddy. Kinda need that. Once again, I need ammo. Now that I think about it, I could have used that fat boy for ammo. Oh well. Too late now. Look at that. Precisely what I was looking for. Lock on burst. Press and hold the weapon mod button to lock onto a target. Once locked, firing will quickly launch 3 rockets at the target. I got to demons much faster. Time before another lock can be acquired is reduced. Kill 5 summoners using the lock on burst. Ooh, okay, that one's gonna be a bit tougher. What do I get if I do? Multi-targeting, that's worth up to 3 targets. Actually, to be honest, I'd rather it be locked onto the same target. I wanna be quite honest. What the fuck is that thing? Got him. Okay, go. Fuck. Okay. Oh, jeez. Jesus! That'll work. Fuck, there goes all my freaking armor I just got. Well, hello. Christ. Oh my god. Fuck you guys. Oh my god. They really don't want me to reach this Criswell fucking thing. Like, seriously. Okay, there's some more health over here. Pick up what's left of the freaking ammo. I'm more annoyed by the fact that I lost all my armor. But now I'm even low on freaking HP. Oh, man. Okay. Oh, fucking great. Jeez, okay. Oh, great, come on. There we go, okay. Okay. Jesus Christ, okay. It's really gearing me up, holy crap. So what does this thing do? Because I thought this thing gave me armor. Apparently not. Huh. Okay, whatever. Alright, boys. Oh, jeez. Alright, boys. That's where I'm going to end it for tonight. Oh my god, this has been absolutely hectic, insane. They really don't want me to get this crucible, whatever the fuck it is. Whatever the hell the crucible is, they really don't want me to get anywhere near it. They don't want me to touch it. This is crazy. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that bell button. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.